m'appelle Chuchu, j'ai 14 ans. J'ai appris le ballet il y a 5 ans. Mais avant ça, quand j'ai 3 ans, j'ai commencé à étudier la danse classique chinoise et la danse folklorique chinoise. Voici le sous-sol qui est maintenant mon salle de répétition. C'est où je pratique le ballet tous les jours. Et finalement, j'aimerais vraiment d'avoir une chance à étudier à l'école supérieure de ballet du Québec pour devenir une danseuse professionnelle dans un jour. Merci!
Hi, I'm Chuchu, a grade 8 student. I'm talkative, I like to smile, and most importantly, I love doing ballet. But can you imagine that when I was younger, before I started doing ballet, how timid, quiet, and introverted I was? Even I can't think back. At that time, I rarely spoke in class and had only a few close friends. On top of that, I wasn't confident. I can't see any beauty in myself, nor appreciate any of my features. Because of that, I barely express my opinion. At grade 4, I first started ballet. It was very difficult and tiring. My ballet teachers were really strict. They spoke the special ballet words that I didn't understand, and all the girls in my class did better than me. I barely found much interest in ballet. But day by day, I practiced and practiced. I found myself doing better at ballet. My teacher complimented me more and made me demonstrate in front of the class. With the sight of other girls, I felt the confidence shine. Looking in the mirror, for the first time, I found that I looked beautiful. My stretched body, my muscular leg, my thin and strong back, they all looked pretty. My personality also changed when I met my current ballet teachers. They told me to always think that I'm pretty, that I'm the best, even when I make mistakes, and to show it to the audience. From the encouraging and praising, I tried to dance a solo ballet variation. I learned to dance with emotion and to enjoy the music while dancing. I also try to teach little girls to do ballet as an assistant. Not only that I can demonstrate for them, but also correct their movements as a teacher. Ballet really changed my life. Not only it made my body more healthy and muscular, but it also changed my character. It made me more confident, more cheerful, and it taught me to find beauty in our life.